This morning we're going to be cooking some breakfast on the Nano Stove by Firebox. A little compact stove you can put right in your pocket, backpack, you can go hiking with it, very compact. We're going to snap some twigs up and we're going to cook. Comes in its own little pouch, case. You've seen me use this a couple times already. Take this out, and this is your ashtray. Flap goes down. Place them on the outside. The fire starter. I'm hungry. I'm gonna put a shield around it so we can keep the heat in. I'm gonna start off with real skinny little twigs. Big ones in there. Put the teapot on. I heat it up within 2 minutes. Get the cast iron on there. Make sure those prongs are on the outside. Pre-measured pancake mix. That food off, refueled, and now we're gonna have a couple pancakes. Got that flipped and I flipped it again, and a little messy, but it's cooked. Very good. Pancakes are still warm. Dig into this bacon. Bacon cooled off, but this whole thing took a good half hour. Easy. It would have took a lot longer if you didn't have the wing guard. Now we're gonna clean this up. This is clearly all ash. I've been sitting out here for a couple hours. Shuts down, it folds right up. You can just dump this in your ash, your fire pit. I'm gonna put this away. Now I know I'm not putting this away right. There's hooks and stuff. And I just really need to go like that. Oh, this is the bottom here. Just fold it in. Really, that's all you really need. There you go.
We'll see you on the next one.